Embrace the opportunities in life and enjoy it.
And I'm off the hook if the plane crashes, right?
And I love you, Charlotte.
Yes, you should. Right, well, good luck.
Her name was Kerry. Right.
It still is.
Yeah, I know. The next thing is, I reconnected with my father. I can see why he just loved tiger moths. The third thing is, we live in a beautiful, beautiful valley. And the fourth thing for me was so special. You know how I feel about rainbows?
Mm-hmm. You saw one.
I had one up there.
There you go.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Pleasure.